How to fix Valorant error code 6 on Windows 10. Here are some tips that would help you fix Valorant error code 6 on Windows 10. 1. Quit the Valorant app and try restarting your game later. 2. Restart your PC and try restarting your game later. 3. Remove, using the recommended uninstall tool Pro in this video guide, and reinstall the Valorant application. 4. Issue a ticket on the Valorant support website at https://support-valorant.riotgames.com/hc/n-a/request/new.